Guys, it's me, Flawlessly. Welcome back to my channel. I'm running a little late today, so I'm not going to do too much talking at the beginning, but just want to say what's up to all the new subscribers and those that are returning, and even those that stuck around from Walking Dead. That's awesome. Hi, Lance. So let's just go ahead and get started, and I'll chat with you guys on the other end. Actually leave?
No, he didn't leave yet.
I thought he was like on his way out the door.
Well, he can't just leave with nothing. Oh my god.
He dropped the mic, so.
Oh my god. I'm crying already.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh my god, no.
John, go outside. Go. Look, turn around, Sosa. Turn around. Run to your brother.
Oh, I didn't expect that. Right off the fucking opening scene. Oh my god. She's okay.
Rocco, calm down. Shit, what the hell are they gonna do to us the rest of the episode?
Oh, God.
Lord, this bitch. She is not gonna confess.
I'm sick of this nun-shame person I love.
With the permanent resting bitch face. Every face looks the same. Confess.
Shame.
Well, he obviously liked it. Look.
Oh, yeah. Come on,
look at him. Look at
him. Sorry about the food.
Probably the only guy that can match it.
That's right.
This is probably like the most uncomfortable dinner ever. Hey, how did they catch them?
They did.
Oh wait, they went back. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is set up. Mm-hmm. Ooh, what's gonna happen?
Mm-hmm. This is the last thing. It's like 8 minutes left.
Y'all better not make her take her clothes off. Oh wait, no, she's there for a hearing to see if they're gonna let her go back.
She's a midget. Shit.
This man I was called. And it's all cocky, yeri. Who's my aunt have a drink?
Oh, shoot.
Imagine Anne having no.
Oh, shoot.
Of course, she got her sleeve.
She get your feet.
Where's the dragon? It's gonna happen. It's gonna have to be that.
No, fire doesn't hurt her.
Ieri vă seci. Ieri vă drive.
Gotta mess with the wrong bitch!
All the mans got burned it up.
Girl, it was only like 12 of them.
Oh.
Look at her, she's like that crazy bitch that burnt this shit down.
Look, she's gonna do Beyonce. She's gonna open the door.
Hold up. Hold up, man, I gotta, you know.
Come on, do Beyonce, where is it?
Come on, she got hot sauce in her bag, girl.
Uh-huh.
Look, is that her right there?
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Oh,
yes! Naked.
Oh!
Close to burnt out. Bow down, bitches! This is my shit. Bow down, bitches!
Now that's how you get a following.
Look, they give me information. Giving me Beyonce from Bow Down Bitches to Formation. She was giving me everything. She was giving me life. And you know what? Everybody is getting together and is assembling all their groups and everything. It's gonna be like this big epic battle. And I was hoping at one point that we probably try to figure out something with the White Walkers and they might be good, you know, that type of thing. But I think it's actually gonna be everybody against the White Walkers. So at least everybody's unified, and at least we have 2 to 3 groups that are up to kill Ramsay, because he has to die now. That sadistic motherfucker has to die. Subscribe or shame.